My mornings are pretty typical. I check my batteries, make my coffee, and work until the sun comes up. And then Mako and I enjoy the sunrise, which is then followed by a boat workout.